Foreign Affairs Secretary Teddy Boy Luxin made an unprecedented move by recalling the country's ambassador and consuls to Canada after the North American country failed to ship back their trash. Luxin tweeted that he had already sent letters recalling our top diplomats there later tonight. This is after Canada missed the May 15 deadline to ship back the remaining 69 containers of trash sent to the Philippines between 2013 and 2014.